With his mom's help,
put this bag on the cart.
Jeremy grabs a bag.
Hold on to both sides.
Those bags and those boxes, donations to the Food Bank of Central and Eastern North Carolina. Jeremy is familiar with this donating process. Back in May, this tyke turned 4. For his birthday, he didn't ask for dinosaurs and he didn't ask for trucks.
What did your friends bring to your party for you?
Food.
Not for himself, but for those around him. It was his mom's idea, a lesson in helping others.
As someone who's young, he understands that food is very important and that going without it would be a hardship for somebody.
175 pounds!
You just gave 73 meals, breakfast, lunches, and dinners to people who need it for us. Thank you so much.
1 in 3 kids in the 34 counties that the food bank services don't have enough food.
When you get food, how does it make you feel?
Happy.
Reminding us all that it doesn't take a grown-up to help out, it just takes a giving heart.
High five!